That's how you broke your gun last time. Watch out.